Impressionist attribute number 6, the Impressionist would avoid black. So to produce a darker or grayed out color, they would mix in the complement in order to get that darker tone. Follow Art 101 with Mr. Burgher for more art historical content.